Hey guys, what's the problem?
The weather.
What do you mean? It's warm and beautiful outside.
Exactly. No snow, no Santa. Which means I've been good all year for nothing.
This is gonna be a miserable Christmas.
Well, maybe not, fellas.
Well, I've been sort of worried about Santa Claus this year.
You're worried? My life's riding on this delivery.
'Cause we live away down south and it didn't snow down here. But I'm telling you not to worry, 'cause I just got the word. Everybody listen closely and I'll tell you what I heard. Santa's coming in a pickup instead of his trusty sleigh. He'll have a truck instead of a reindeer to carry him on his way. 'Cause the weatherman had some problems, he couldn't get snow, you see. Santa's gonna come in a pickup truck when he visits you and me.
Oh boy, this is great! This means we can get our presents. What are you asking for, Alan?
Well, you know, peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Excellent! More room in the pickup for my stuff!
Well, Alvin, don't you think you might be missing the point of Christmas?
Nope.
Well, Santa can't bring his reindeer, he'll leave them far away. Don't you worry about him, he's gonna be here Christmas Day. He's got a big red pickup with four-wheel drive and all. And there's gonna be a Merry Christmas for all. Santa's coming in a pickup instead of his trusty sleigh. He'll have a truck instead.
We're having a redneck Christmas with traditional possum stew.
Yeehaw!
We're having a redneck Christmas, pork salad and rabbit too.
Yum, yum!
Got Paul new chaw, red man, Maul brand new spit cook. And I got my wife a new set of retreads for my pickup truck.
Ain't he the sweetest thing?
Whoa, we ain't never seen that reindeer, but we painted the bull's nose red. Put runners under the outhouse, and we're using it for a sled.
Damn fool, idiots! What are you doing?
Sure, I didn't know you was in there, Grandpa. Merry Christmas, Daddy!
Well, I got you Merry Christmas right here. Come back with that catalog.
We're having a redneck Christmas, TP'd the whole front yard.
Yeah.
With big red bows on the hound dogs, turn the lights on and all the cars. I love a redneck Christmas, it's simple kind of life. You buy one gift and that takes care of your cousin and your wife. I went downtown, seen Santa Claus, give a dollar to one of them eggs.
He goes, Shorty.
So Santa bring a man for daughter, after all she's near about 12. Having a redneck Christmas, hunger stockings on the stove. Hope Santa brings us big stuff, 'cause the little stuff falls through the toe.